A lot of them are commenting on Facebook that so much money has been spent on Africa instead of old people in Denmark. When we had that, we knew we had to do something.
Adopt the DIN.
That's why we started the Adopt the DIN Foundation.
We need to find a place for Odi. His family never visit.
Yes. Thousands of old DINs need new homes. Old people are not a burden. They are a wonderful gift. In Africa, we cherish our old people. Sure, we might have contaminated water, epidemics, and lack electricity. But it seems from the Facebook comments that old things are worse off. Please let us take care of them.
Remember, we got three flights in from Bulog at 5 p.m.
The first old things have already arrived, and they are having a blast. Denmark needs warm hands. Down here, we got plenty. So please, Africa, open your hearts to adopt a DIN.